Students, now I will start the activity part, the exercises given at the back of your lesson. Yes, which is the 1000 Petal Lotus, section 2 of your unit first in your communicative English. So now, children, the first is MCQ question, read and write. Take the most appropriate option. So, King Vikram got lost. What will be the option? While chasing a boar. जब वो एक wild boar को chase कर रहे थे, तब वो खो गए. King Vikram came to a lake and King Vikram lake के पास आए. Why? And watered his horse. Next, we know King Vikram was famous for helping others because second option. People spoke about his ability and desire to help others. Next, inside the lake, King Vikram found what? Naturally, he found a beautiful city also. He found a beautiful lady, a garden with a lake of lotuses. So, you can say all of above. Now, Prince Ajit Dey became jealous of King Vikram because Vikram what? Had been given permission to enjoy the riches of the city. So as you do this part of exercise, recollect what I have taught you in this passage. Now we are coming to the next part. Alright, that is, you have to complete the table. You have to write 3 words or phrases. Aapko ye table complete karna hai. Either 3 words likho or phrases. Phrases means what? What do you mean by phrases? P-H-R-A-S-E-S. Phrases ka matlab kya hota hai, children? Now, in your previous activity work, I had told you the meaning of sentence, a complete sentence, okay? Having subject, predicate, with verbs, object. Now, agar is sentence, ko sentence isliye first and foremost kaha jata hai, because that sentence must make a complete sense. Ab is sentence mein se kuch words khali nikal diya jaye, that means उससे कोई सेंस नहीं निकलता, तो वो फ्रेज, जैसे मैंने कहा था, राम इज राइडिंग हिज बाइसिकल. अगर सिर्फ इफ यू टेक आउट टू वर्ड राम इज, देन इट बिकम्स अ फ्रेज बिकॉज इट डज नॉट मेक एनी सेंस एंड फर्दर ऑन इट इज टेकन आउट फ्रॉम अ कंप्लीट सेंटेंस विच मेक्स सेंस. सो ओवर हियर लेट्स कंप्लीट. नाउ किंग विक्रम की क्वालिटीज क्या थी? नेचुरली ही वॉज जेनरस, वन क्वालिटी. एज यू वेंट टू द पैसेज यू फाउंड आउट he was courageous, he was brave. Alright, then he was judgmental. Judgmental means what? ये quality है person की, जब वो कोई bias judgment न दे, bias होके judgment न दे. Alright, मतलब partial नहीं हो, impartial हो अपनी judgment में. Then Prince Ajit Dey say, what are the disqualities we are having in him? That he was a coward, wo darpok the. He was also very selfish. Okay, he was not at all selfless like King Vikram. Then he was very jealous in nature. Now, we are coming to the next part. Yes, that is question D. Discuss in class. The answers I'll give it to you. Just note down in your notebooks. Do you think legend and folktales help us in any way? Answer 1. Yes. Yes, we by reading legends and folk tales we get moral and spiritual values. Answer 2. Why do you think every culture has its own hero's story? So that people belonging to their respective culture can learn to be brave, courageous, considerate, all right.